Drinking through the day, wake up with champagne.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Peter Jack, and welcome to a game called Castaway 2, Isle of the Titans. Now, I just saw this while passing through a gaming website of Ancon, after recording some stuff of Azka's, I can't remember. Anyway, just clicked it, this popped up, haven't seen this before. Anyways, this is the first thing that showed up, so let's start it up. Let's do it. Okay. Ooh, like that water effect though. For a very small game, it's got effects. Ooh, name your character. PB Jack. As always, in everything that I name, it's always PB Jack, unless it's like official documents and stuff, then it's my actual name. How long have I been walking like this? Exactly. Where the heck am I? Ha, it does heck like I would. Nice. Where the heck am I? Actually, where the heck am I? Nothing! My head's empty! I just know I must keep moving. Those I get. But everything else, I do not. Okay. So I get a map and stuff. Can I swim? I can't swim. It's not a thing I can do. Oh, can I get hungry? Is that a thing I can do? I hope not. But it looks like I can fight for this because I have a health. Oh, I can walk on this. Okay, I thought it was like a wall. My bad. I don't get it.
Thank you. Thank you.